Hello and welcome to SensorPush, the easiest way to monitor the environmental conditions that affect the things you care about. Your SensorPush is quite accurate out of the box, but for additional accuracy, you might want to calibrate your sensor. If you have a trusted thermometer or hygrometer that you want to use as a reference, you'll just need to place your SensorPush next to the reference device, let both stabilize, and then adjust the sensor settings in the app until your SensorPush matches the reference. If you don't have a reference device, you can still calibrate your SensorPush. Ice water makes a great temperature reference. You'll want a good mixture of ice and water like this. Stir the ice and water mixture and let it sit while you seal your SensorPush in a zip-top baggie. Get as much air out of the bag as possible. Place the baggie with the SensorPush in the water. It's best to keep the zipper out of the water, just in case it doesn't seal properly. You want to just cover the sensor with the water. If you place it too deep, you might not get a strong signal from the sensor, because water absorbs the signal. Give the sensor 30 minutes or so to fully acclimate. Then adjust the settings in the app to read exactly 32.0 degrees Fahrenheit or 0.0 degrees Celsius. For humidity, the salt test is quite popular and can work well, but we find that it's tricky to execute properly. Calibrating to an unreliable reference can be worse than not calibrating at all. What we prefer is the Bovita One-Step Hygrometer Calibration Kit. It's available on Amazon for less than $10. Just open the bag, seal your SensorPush inside, and place the baggie in a location at room temperature with as little temperature variation as possible. Let it sit for at least 24 to 36 hours to fully stabilize. Then adjust the settings in the app so the humidity reads 75.0%. And that's all there is to it. Your SensorPush is now more accurate than ever. Thank you for watching this video, and please visit SensorPush.com if you have any questions.